Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel if you're new. My name is Michaela, lifestyle content creator. Go ahead and follow me on Instagram at Michaela Page. I'll have it up here on the screen, and I'll also have all my social media platform links, profiles down below. Tonight, I am going to be doing a little Sunday night get ready with me for the week slash nighttime routine. I'm going to be using Hailey Bieber's new products that she just came out with, and she launched 5 products, I think. And so I went ahead and got those. I've been using them this past week. I'm not really a big like skincare girly, but I've been really like excited to do that every night. So first task I'm gonna go through and do is I'm going to reset all of my medicines because I'm an elderly person. I have nighttime meds and morning meds. I'm gonna go through and just put all my stuff in there. Sunday night meal prep. What is this, babe? Okay, and chicken.
Yeah, you know.
Health is wealth. Wait, why are you putting, when you put the chicken in that part? Or no? It's been kind of rainy here in Memphis, and so it's just been really peaceful. I'm reading, and if you've been watching my past couple videos, I think I've like mentioned it a few times. I'm a big Colleen Hoover fan. Have like never liked reading, and so now since I found her stuff, it got me back into reading. I'm also reading The 7 Husbands of Evelyn Hugo, but I just started All Your Perfects by Colleen Hoover, and started it last night, and I'm almost done with this book, so I've been trying to finish it. So that's currently what I'm kind of doing, just to wind down. Okay, so I just got out of the shower and now I'm gonna go and use these products and show you. I'm gonna use these two first. Well, actually, I think I use this one first. This is the Barrier Restore Cream Rich Base Concentrate, and it just says after cleansing, which I've already done, to apply half a finger length amount onto your face, neck. Going to go ahead and do that right now, and I really like it, but also I am not someone who like does skincare and stuff often. I'm just trying to start, but I just like rubbed it in. And like I said, I just got out of the shower, so my hands are clean, my face is clean. And yeah, I'm just rubbing it in no particular way, making sure I get it all over. It just makes, as soon as it goes on, it makes your skin feel so good. So I don't know. It's supposed to be like cruelty free, I think, and whatnot. So yeah, the packaging is like recyclable, and if you, when you use these, you can send them back to Rode and they will recycle them. So I saw on Hailey Bieber's Instagram. So now that I've moisturized my face, that's when you go in. It says after AM, PM cleansing, so you can do this in the morning or the afternoon. You go through with this glaze, 1 to 2 pumps, and avoid the eye area. So, oh my gosh, they have dirt flies outside. So sorry if you can hear that. And so, yeah, this is what it looks like. And I just love that her stuff is so aesthetically pleasing. And my bathroom is gray, and so when it sits on the counter, it's really, like cute and whatnot, because that's what matters in life. I just have like that amount. This is, I didn't even say what this was, I'm sorry. This is the Peptide Glazing Fluid. It's dewy hydration layer. And that's like what her whole brand is supposed to be off of, like this like dewy glazed narrative, where she, I'm pretty sure she said one time, if you don't look like a glazed donut when you go to bed, you're not doing it right. And yeah, I did 2 pumps of this. And honestly, I could stand more probably. Maybe I'll do a little bit more. It feels really good going on. It is not like oily or anything. Like I said, not a skincare connoisseur by any means of imagination, but it feels good on the skin. Feels very refreshing. Really nice before bed. So, this is what my skin looks like now. Really dewy finish. Next little part of this is the lip treatments. And so, I really like the packaging for these as well. I've been using these, sometimes I throw them in my purse. And yeah, so they have, she has 3 like flavor. One is the salted caramel one, which smells pretty yummy, and I don't even like smelly stuff like that. This one is just the unscented one, and then this one is the watermelon one. And so I'm gonna use the watermelon one because I have not used it before. I've been going between the unscented one and the salted caramel one. So it just looks like this. And I just put it all over my lips. And lip treatment and chapstick is really important to me because I have huge lips. If these babies are not moisturized, it's not a good day. And I honestly like it for just like going out. Like, I just like the look that it gives, just like a clear lip gloss almost. But, so yeah, that is the little nighttime skincare routine.